Good morning. I just thought I'd make a quick video about the new setup that I have. So we have a car radiator that is attached to a aquarium pump and it goes into the PC. When I flick the switch, the aquarium pump turns on, fans turn on, and the light inside the case. And then when everything's ready, let's see, they are turning. Cool. Then I can just basically turn my PC on. And we have contact.